Red-Eyed Tree Frog Animal Quiz. Is the red-eyed tree frog venomous like its other brightly colored relatives? A. Yes. B. No. When are these frogs active? A. During the day. B. At night. C. Whenever they feel like it. What does the red-eyed tree frog use its coloration for? A. To attract mates. B. To startle and confuse predators. C. Warning away potential rivals. Question 1. Is the red-eyed tree frog venomous like its other brightly colored relatives? Answer. B. No. Question 2. When are these frogs active? Answer. B. At night. They sleep during the day stuck up under leaves. Their green bodies help them blend in with their surroundings. Question 3. What does the red-eyed tree frog use its coloration for? Answer. B. To startle and confuse predators. Click a favorite animal for another quiz. Thank you for watching, and visit Fuzzy Wuzzy Anipals for stuffed animals.